Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 841. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8, and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 8, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 4 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down, and it will be 441. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 9 here and 9 here, we'll be having 441. Subtract, we'll be getting 0. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 29. So square root of 841 will be 29. That will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.